And congratulations.
Akiwape akuri
to the University of the Mother Christ at Wine.
Bubu Eyara Christi.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
What I want to tell you, bring it to me.
Oh, don't get by what's so, Yuri.
As Easter Sunday message to the whole world.
There can be share or not with your Sunday.
I don't care where the name Easter was carved out. I don't bother myself about it. All I know is that I'm celebrating the resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ.
I don't want any teaching, any doctrine
from anywhere to pollute my faith in the celebration of this rising of Jesus Christ from the dead in a day like this.
I know
the devil doesn't want the nation to remember this. Looking for every means to cover it up.
Oh, for like a that's a good word. That's a good
one. Unnecessary excuses. Want people to disbelieve it.
That name
Easter was carved out of one idol's name or whatever. I have nothing to do with that. I'm celebrating the resurrection of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Quickly,
I want to go to the message.
In Luke 54,
praise the Lord. I want to pick verse 9, 10, 11, and 12.
Praise
the Lord.
Amen.
Well, let me quickly take it from verse 4 or verse 5. Praise the Lord. And the devil, taking him up into an high mountain, showed unto him all the kingdoms of the world in a moment of time. And the devil said unto him, all this power will I give thee, and the glory of them, for that is delivered unto me, and to whomsoever I will, I give it. What did Jesus say? Before then, Satan said to Jesus, if thou therefore will worship me, all shall be done. Jesus said, get thee behind me, Satan. For it is written, thou shalt worship the Lord thy God, and him only thou shalt
serve.
What is my message to you today? Choose your choice between godliness and
worldliness.
Choose your choice between light and darkness. Choose yourself, your choice today. Choose your own choice today.
No, oh, to ba fe lo ni.
Whether you want to serve God or you want to serve man.
Yala o fe sin Olorun tabi o fe sin eniyan.
Don't forget the statement of Joshua.
Ma gbagbe oro Joshua.
Me and my household.
O ni emi ati ile mi.
It is God we will serve.
O ni Oluwa Olorun la wa o ma sin.
Retreated here.
Oh, no,
he said, it is written. It is written.
At the cup,
and worship the Lord thy God.
Oh, you are my soul, what are you?
Only thou shalt
say. Only conscious, what are you?
The general gospel has listened to me.
You are here, and you are here.
Who shall we serve?
Only the God of Jesus
Christ we must serve.
God,
not any other God.
Yes, you are
why?
Because
to Jesus we gave our life.
It's Jesus Christ that you want.
Jesus gave his life to us.
Jesus Christ, those if you are
to his life on
his behalf.
To continue his business here on earth.
Therefore,
the God of God Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ,
where was I coming to?
Let me
quickly take you to that John chapter 6. From verse 15. When Jesus therefore perceived that they would come and take him by force to make him a king, he departed again into a mountain. Who wanted to force Jesus then?
You are
looking
at the man.
No. It was Satan who influenced them to go and force Jesus to want to make him a king.
Jesus Christ, I mean, Jesus. What we see are when you want him. When you want to last of the people, Jesus, that is the trouble.
Jesus didn't want to take his messianic authority from him to make that authority to submit to worldly power.
Jesus Christ, he did that. You also know we first attack the fact that share and share all the world. And all the world, that the book he won't get to share affect the
idea. Jesus said, no.
Jesus Christ, he said,
I am above the worldly power.
He did not get to share affect
the
idea.
No, to be under the one power.
Oh, come on, you are
the one that be under
the one power.
Therefore, it is not fitting for me to be a king of this earthly existence. Because I'm above this earthly existence. So it's not fitting for me to submit to the kingship rules of this earthly existence. You know what Satan was planning for Jesus? He knew what Jesus agreed to take up the kingship.
Definitely,
he has come under him. Because he will be made to subject or to submit up to the ritual that has to do with kingship. Because you cannot live under the influence of two different powers at the same time. Look at it.
Whoa.
We are greater than you
you are here, you know.
Every Christian is greater than this world.
Is there, you know, you are here,
you know. This world is darkness.
I hear you.
But every Christian is the light of this world.
Choose your choice.
Serve God.
Serve God.
I don't know why we do.